So today we're here to talk about prefab data centers, which is a data center in a container. And what that is pretty much anything outside the generic IT data center structure. And what that allows you to do is really come up with a data center in a unique location with rapid deployment. We have over 14 years of experience in the container market with over 450 installs. We have best-in-class Schneider infrastructure product. We have a team of sales engineers that provides customization for your container solution. We also offer pre-designed container solutions for rapid deployment, along with DSIM for managing and monitoring, and a global support team. What we're going to see here is the four different containers that we have for Schneider Electrics. What we're showing here in this all-in-one container is a 5 to 18 rack solution that can range anywhere between 3 to 30 kilowatts of density. There's also multiple cooling options, such as overhead, end of row available as a DXCW or an air economizer. It also has a patent sliding rack system for full access for hot and cold aisles. Here we have our cooling container, complete with chill water plant, including pumps, drives, valves, and controls for tier 2 and tier 3 designs. It also has indirect and direct air economizer solutions optimized for prefabricated modules, and the modules have capacities from 500 kilowatt to 1200 kilowatt. So what we have right here is an IT container, which is allowed for customization. It allows you to expand as many cabinets that you need for a solution. So this would be our power container, which offers multiple IT prefabricated modules that can quickly deploy backup power to existing data centers. It has modules with capacity from 250 kilowatt to 1200 kilowatt and includes a UPS, switchboard, fire suppression, monitoring, security, and cooling. So prefab data centers in a nutshell is really important for any of those unique situations and locations that can't have a traditional IT data center. So anything like mining, government and military, oil and gas are specific locations that don't allow that traditional IT space, and it's perfect for a prefab data center.